those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons?
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne. Hold on to this.
The district's out. Execute anybody who looks like they give up trouble. Anyone with a gun, anyone wearing glasses.
Grab that lockpick. We might need it later.
Dance with the man! Come on! That's the leg, friend!
Getting out of this. Watch a blind!
Ready.
Kill the pig!
I'll get him.
Like hell.
Dibs on his boots.
Go ahead.
Sure thing!
Oh, watch you die! Can't see him anywhere.
No, 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 Booker!
Hey, what are you doing?
Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before we leave? Dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right?